what striking areas, yes? Come around and watch.
Yes.
So he's down there, I think we've got a hand on here. There's his spine, yes? And there's his shoulder blades, yeah? So at that point there, can you see that's the bulk of his shoulder blades? So yes. It's like down about there. So maybe that's the base of his shoulder blades. There'd be the centre of that point. Either side of this, these are his, there's a nerve plexus. And the plexus means branch, nerve branch. And these go like down your arm. And this is known as a brachial plexus, yes? So rather than just hitting centre, Steve will tell you that's none too pleasant. But if I come either side of these, this is even worse. This will stop your arms working. If you break through that rib, it'll go into his lung. Yeah? A grip. Drive in, strike. Roll around, hit. Hold, cross. Yeah? All around. Pull away, strike. I've got two moves on him now, yes? Bang. Round. Pizza. Holding. Holding. Right. He might pull away. Trust me, pull him in without him. Pull him in. Yeah? From here we'll go into the area. Hold. Touch. Then I'll toss you out. Now from here, can you see? Say this, Sam. You see that? Grabs, pulls, push, hold, that's right. Yes? You can do what you want to do on the deck. Try and get used to hold, hold. Yeah? Here, trap him. That's the last one. Come in, come in a bit closer. So you put your band down, okay? Strikes on him, they're just nice. Let's imagine that's his spine, which he obviously is, yeah? Here, the scapula is about the size of your palm, maybe a little bit smaller, yeah? Imagine just there and there. Yeah, this is known as your brachial plexus. Now, it's either side of your spine, you get nerves that run down your arm. If you hit these or these ribs below, not only do your arms don't work, at least on that side, you can break a rib, damage the lung, certainly give them a massive nerve shock. So Andrew, just tell me which is worse. This isn't too pleasant on the spine, but the spine is strong. Once I move either side of the spine, yeah, this collapses your man. So rather than hit right in the middle, interesting your body, isn't it? Look, I can't really get his head any further into my ribs. And this now is pretty much in the right spot. Yeah? So that sort of dictates to pull him down with easy carry. There, one side, or there. Yeah? Look where the hands are.
Yes?
All starts to look like a Dojo Catus. Try and get used to hook, knee trapping, temple, or his head's turned, mask on the mind.
Yes.
Alright, so you're doing the same thing, but better targeting. Remember, you hit the wrong spot, fish will be sent down.
Yes.
Hit the right spot, you're going to get 100% effectiveness. Yes.
Okay,
yes. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.